NBA Summer League action on a Monday night in Orlando. OKC taking on Brooklyn. And this, the guy they've been waiting for, Mitch McGarry, the 21st pick in the draft with a really strong game early on. Picking up the loose ball, leading the break, and he'll drop it off to Marcus Lewis for the lay-in to put OKC up 5-3 early. McGarry, again, this time driving it in and laying it off the glass. OKC still up by two. And Jeremy Lamb missing the layup, but that's McGarry fighting underneath the basket. And Brooklyn leading by just one. And on defense, Nolan Smith stealing the ball. He'll look right to find Jeremy Lamb, who will finish in the paint to put OKC up 32-31. This time, McGarry with the huge block on DeJuan Summers at the rim. Summers, a product of Georgetown, and with the score tied up 41-41, Plumlee finds Markel Brown to finish the alley-oop and put Brooklyn up by two. But we were all tied up at 43 heading into the locker room. And in the third quarter, Plumlee, the alley-oop, this time to Corey Jefferson for the slam. And that puts Brooklyn up by four. Later in the third, Kyle Casey blocking Jeremy Lamb. Marquise Teague finds Michael Jenkins on the break, and he'll finish it. Brooklyn leading 61-57. This time, Marquise Teague driving, laying it in. And Brooklyn leads 65-64. Later in the fourth quarter, Jeremy Lamb knocking down the pull-up jumper. He's fouled, makes the free throw, and OKC pulls away to win it by double digits, 98-84.